for YallWire.com, and I am here in Nashville, Tennessee. It is CMA Award Week 2008. We are here at the Chevy Stage at the CMA Center downtown Nashville as the crowds are gathering to listen to the likes of Heidi Newfield, Rodney Atkins, and Kevin Costner. Come on. Limelight this evening with JC Lestorti. How are you doing tonight?
Really good, really good.
All right, and exciting times for you. I don't usually get to sit down with a record label president, so I got some questions for you.
Okay, shoot away.
All right, exciting times. Brand new record label, White Star Entertainment. How'd you get involved in the music business?
Well, it started with me years ago as an entertainer. And I'm kind of a crooner, saloon singer guy all the way up and down the East Coast, and put out a few albums way back when, and some new ones now on White Star. So,
really?
Yeah.
So you're a singer yourself and writer? And
yes, do a lot of writing. And I'm doing a lot of writing with all of our different artists right now. Yeah. Just came back from a writer's retreat with Danielle Peck and R.S. Albritton up in Connecticut.
Yeah, your company, it's not only like a record label, but it's also a publishing company.
It's the first vertically integrated music company in Nashville. So we're starting with artist development, artist management, publishing, venues, and recordings. So, you know, we could take you from you know, the beginning point to finished product in a venue.
Oh, you got it all covered, huh?
It's been something I've been working on for quite a while, and I have, you know, after I stopped performing, and I was able to develop businesses in a few other industries because I'm a marketing guy. Okay. And I went back to music, though, because there was such an absence of music and the other things that I was doing. And so we started doing a lot of major venue shows all the way up and down the East Coast. Mm-hmm. But most of them were like rock-type shows.
Okay.
And I know what it is to work in big arenas, and I know how to put on shows in PACs and amphitheaters and auditoriums and all that kind of thing. And we thought we'd be able to do that with some of our artists. So we've also linked together with a few booking agents that will bring in senior performers to work with our budding artists and budding artists to work with our more senior performers. So
you're getting a lot of people involved.
You know, yeah absolutely.
You say you're mostly rock. You were doing rock. What got you into the country genre?
Kind of a crazy thing. I raised and showed quarter horses for years, and my dad always listened to a bunch of country music and Johnny Cash and Waylon Jennings and Buck Owens and all that kind of thing. And so, you know, he got me listening to it. And then, I don't know, in the early 80s, I liked the sound of Hank Jr.
Mm-hmm.
And that got me listening to country radio, actually.
Really? Tell me, what can we expect from White Star in the future? What artists and releases, and what's some...
The main focus the first few months has been on my good buddy George Dukas. That was a social relationship that turned into a business relationship. George, as we all know, is a premier writer here in Nashville. I've kind of coaxed him into reigniting his live career again and getting into the studio, which I produce these songs.
Okay.
And And I love what he's done. He's going to be huge. Radio, so far, is eating him up. We know it's going to be big. There's great songs on the album. He wrote them all.
Well, thank you so much, and best of luck to you in this 2009.
We've got great artists here. I mean, you know, I'm excited about everybody. Danielle Peck, Thompson Square, Jason Meadows, who we've got all this Kreisker and Dr. Pepper stuff going on with. I mean, yeah. So we're happy. So for a new label, we're making a lot of noise.
It sounds like it. Well, best of luck to you.
Thank you
so much, JC. Hey, I'm Jolly White, and I'm at the biggest country music event of the year, CMA's Music City, Nashville, Tennessee. Behind me is the red carpet where some of the biggest names in country music are going on right now.
Chasing rainbows and catching fireflies. Walking barefoot, counting clouds in the sky. I was a little bit wild and so carefree. When I first saw you and you laid eyes on me.